obviously to win as many games as we can. And the way we do that is work together and work hard each day. Part of what goes into that is setting personal goals and being the best hockey player that I could possibly be. And when I perform my highest level, that's going to help Carlos, because then Carlos is going to push himself to be the best player. And then when we all work together, we're all pushing each other to get better. That's when we're going to win as many games as we can. That's when we succeed as a team. So.
We have short-term goals as well as a team. And like Robbie said, we have short-term goals like, we go period by period and we try to be the best players we can every period and do our jobs and make sure that we're contributing to the team's success individually to help the team push forward and be successful as a whole.
One of the most important things I want you guys to remember